Got him. Oh, that was an awesome fight. Kind of. The final Yasha was more better. Is this it? Teleporting to Earth or something? This black hole. This is gonna suck me in. What? Disappeared. He ran away. What? Back in a different form? He was a god and he turned to death? Another coffin. Like silver and black. His like power is like Zeus, whatever. I guess this is the last battle. I guess the other second form. It's the evil form. The evil form. I can tick it down with one finger. Oh. That's when he's blowing off the arms. Oh no, he has regular arms since it's peeling off them. Guess this is really the last battle. Press circle, come on. Pressed it. Yeah. Death ball. Dragon ball. Come on.
The suffering of this world has ended.
even get away from the swords. Man. Oh, damn it. Well, that was screwed up. I have nothing to do right there. Freaking nut. Yeah, stop. Still got me invade it. Still gonna invade that. No, I can't. I'm in trouble. Damn it. Coming in. Taking it. Stop. get in deeper. Hopefully there's not another fight after this. Oh, he's still standing. He's cracked all over.
This ends now.
Another extra.
I understand it all. The true reason for my wrath.
Still, let's give up. Jesus. But now he's just trying to punch me in the face. That's robot juice condors. Oh, excellent. Second, but picking his insides. Still standing.
There is always some big fool wobbly who wants to rule the world. Always forcing others to do what they cannot do for themselves.
Yep, I can stand you. Could have been God, I guess.
I am the only God.
Still not dying.
But above all else, I will never forgive you.
Fourth one?
Making my daughter cry!
Good. He took his daughter back, but he didn't explode it. Still wants to stand.
This is not my destiny.
pressed at it. What?
If you kill him, all the mantra will be lost. Without mantra, you cannot survive.
But...
Oh, I pressed it.
You will still live.
Maybe I'm not supposed to press it. There we go, nice. Yep, now it's over. Face cracked. Black and red looks awesome. Silver. It's like Assassin's Creed color. Somebody's gonna die. All that hard work he took to save his daughter and he dies. Well, he can have the other girl as his daughter. The village girl. She died?
That's why I...
I couldn't bear to see you suffer. No more crying. Smile.
Gaze and die. Oh, that power you took in.
Is finally.
Oh, they all die. What card died?
God.
I died without breath.
Durga.
I don't get out of this.
So
tight. I can try, cool. Then try to get all the trophies, 100%. I'm gonna have to beat the game like 3 more times. I can do a speedrun all my time. I guess it's spirits. This game, played One Piece. One Piece Pirate Warriors. At least the story and graphics and the movie and the characters were good. Fighting, no. You do the same moves over and over. No different combos or nothing. Same shooting. 15 punches the same special attacks. I think I'm gonna be fighting. It's crap. Can't block either. Just makes it worse. By Capcom, so they should at least add a block button. Just fly in there in space. Six and torch segment. It's gonna be fun. Then Assassin's Creed 3, then I'm for Tor. I'll have Tor 30th. That's gonna be awesome. A couple days before Black Ops 2. Zombies. And the care package edition. Seems like she's been 13 for like so many years, being like frozen in that thingy she was in. In real time, should be like 50 or 50,000 years old, maybe. But body would be 13. Is this where she's at? With a blue butterfly. Her?
And that?
Oh, she's older. She looks 20-something.
That was how my father lived.
So she was telling them her father's story. That's cool, I guess. The insight that they should have shown when the Asura's coming out of the ground. That would have been awesome. Okay, that was pretty bad. But it was fun, this game, though.